This area is restricted to senior level staff only. If you do not have the proper authorization, please leave immediately. It's for your own good. Crazy.
This is the core, my life's long work. It's beautiful, isn't it? It's important to me, and I'll go as far as needed in order to achieve my goals. I've made some mistakes, sacrifices, my loved one, and even I myself, but I have to continue. There is no turning back now. I'm afraid I can't let you interfere. It's protecting me, you see, keeping me safe from her. Therefore, I have to send a few friends to keep you company. Let's see how long you can last against them. That's always a great experiment.
Won't get any closer. Stop trying. The only thing you might get is cancer. I can do this all day. This switch does. Whoops! Are you having fun? Kick your ass. With science, of course. What the hell are you doing? Well, even with 50% of the power, the floor is still full of functional. I didn't need that shield anyway. I have a lot of other surprises. Alright, I actually wasn't planning on using the pulse emitters, but you're leaving me no choice. Enjoy! How'd you like that? Hell, even my head hurts a little bit from up here. Just let me recharge it for a bit, and I'll make sure your head doesn't go. That's holding the core up in the air. I'm not going to let you keep doing that. Time to send you somewhere else. Into your own head. Bon voyage. Imagine what will happen if this whole thing falls. The core is the only thing stopping her from getting here. You can't destroy it. Well, good night. Thank you. this can't be. You just don't get it, dude. You think you crashed your car in front of our house by accident and ended up here? It's not a coincidence. She's using you. You're just a pawn in her game. Once she's done with you, you're finished. She'll tear you up just like everyone else. What makes you think you will? Would you kindly stop? I'm not a bad person. This whole thing is more complicated than you'll ever understand. See if she saves you from this one.
Sorry for everything that's happened. I'm sorry for everything I had to-
No! No! Ah! Emily! Listen! You're about to make a big mistake. The core!